Looks like you found a new game to play. Have fun.
それどころじゃないよ!
Beads of sweat are running down his forehead as he looks at the classroom door.
どうしたのよ?
どうもこうもない! さっき廊下で女の子とぶつかったんだ!
And you ran away from that.
最悪ね!
違う! 角で出会い頭だったんだよ! それってすごく運命的だと思わない? トーストを加えて走る転校生にぶつかるのと同じくらいさ!
His fist clenches tightly during his rant. I wonder what kind of dream he was having.
で、 結局何が言いたいわけ?
可愛かったんだ。
And?
だから運命だよ! 赤い糸! ニューライフ!
わかんないわよ!
お前の妹の占い! きっと運命の赤い糸の主だと思ったんだよ! だから口説いたんだ。
どうやってよ?
いきなり抱きついてみた。
This guy truly is an idiot!
そしたらいきなり叫ぶんだぜ! 泣きながらさ! そこに…
Slam! Finally, the door flies open, and standing there was a third-year rugby member. You can tell which, with one look that he's really pissed off! Soon Hara makes a quick, small shriek as he hides behind Kyo now.
Oi! この教室に金髪の野郎が逃げてこなかったか? 人の彼女に突然不埒なことをした不届き者だ!
ごまかしてくれ!
Kyo and I exchange glance, then the eyes wander around the room for a bit. Then both point to Tsunohara at the same time.
そこかこら!
終わったら鬼か!
ちょっと便所までつらかせ!
Well, what irony. After all, you do make friends in the restroom after all, right? Leaving a trail of screams, he was dragged out of the room! His hardships would soon be over, huh?
死んじゃうのも、ある意味終止符よね?
Yeah. We watched the open door for a while. Everyone returns the seats as the bell signals the beginning afternoon lessons. Kyo also dashes out of the room.
Oi, Okazaki.
Someone calls out to me before the end of the lesson. Since it's his home gym teacher, I ignore him.
聞こえないのか, Okazaki?
You're persistent. What is it? Look at him dubiously. I make eye contact with him.
Tsunohara-wa-doko-da?
Tsunohara? I look beside me. Sure enough, he isn't there. Who knows?
探して連れてきてくれないか?
Huh? Me?
そう、お前だ、岡崎。
Why?
お前なら見当がつくんじゃないのかと思ってたよ。
I don't.
そうか。 なら… お前を代わりに呼ぶことになるぞ。
To where?
もちろん、職員室だよ。
For what?
岡崎、お前は自分の遅刻の数を知ってるのか?
What are you talking about? I've always been here early. But I'm not as bad as Tsunohara. I even came early this morning.
そういうの、50歩100歩と言うんだぞ。 とにかく、Tsunohara がいないんだったら、
These Japanese schools, why do they have to be so hard on me? It's a depressing situation! But since I'm thinking of skipping class anyway, it might be a good idea to actually go search for Tsunohara. Okay, I guess I'll go look for him then. I turn and start to walk away!
Oi, Okazaki! 今からじゃないぞ! 授業が終わってからだぞ!
Pretend not to hear him. With this, I won't be at fault for skipping class. It's all thanks to our homeroom teacher. Yeah, I'm sure Sonohana will be here during lunchtime. But I'm not sure I'll be able to attend fifth period, because I'll be sleeping for the next hour. It's likely that the rugby members have taken off him off somewhere.
In that case, I probably won't be able to find him until after dusk.
When I think about it like that, I start to lose the will to find him. Poku. It's lagging. Sorry if it's like this. Poku. Poku. Someone's poking him. Someone's poking at my back. Poku, poku. The hands moved to the sides and turned towards my hips. Poku. Poku. What do you want? Turn around and behind me I see a girl fleeing. Looking at her now, I'm pretty sure she's the girl from yesterday who was carving something. Is she a weirdo? Poker.
Not again.
Poker. Poker. I stopped dead in my tracks! Poker. 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 She pokes on me all over. I look to the side and see a girl student giggling as she passes by me. Poker.
That's my special spot.
Poker. She checks again.
Are you really curious about it? Oh gosh.
Yoink. Don't grab it! She accidentally slips and falls to the floor as I surprise her! Then she stands up and brushes her skirt. Now's my chance to get her! I'm feeling lazy today. Let's just let her go away. She suddenly runs away as I face her! I watch her carefully as she runs into the corner. Half of her face is visible as she cautiously peers at me. She's completely visible there!
What the hell does she really want from me?
I slowly put my hands into my pocket. I touched something in my pocket, remember?
I get it now.
And I take it out. That knife! Patsa, patsa. Hearing her footsteps desperately, running towards me, I look up. And our eyes meet. She stands out the window. Hey, you! Weren't you running over here to get your knife back? Hey, didn't you hear me? She's completely ignoring me. I press her nose upwards, making it look like a pig's noise. She's not resisting as I press her nose!
もうやめてください!
She finally pushes off my hand away and looks at me!
フーコの鼻、上を向いてしまいます!
That's because you were ignoring me, even though I'm talking to you.
違います!今気づいたところです!
What? Liar! You were trying to get your knife back just now.
ナイフ? それ、フーコのです!
You're a terrible actress!
返してください!
How's your hand?
もう痛くないです! 治りました!
Alright. Then what's the bandage for?
これは念のためです!
Then shake her. Gyu! She takes my hand. Then, high five. Smack. She does it. Alright, let's be a boxer and a trainer then. You're the trainer. Stand like this. I take her open palm and put it at chest level. I'll jab twice and give a straight. And you'll go 1-2-1-2. Like that, okay?
Hi.
Let's go. She closes her eyes. A trainer mustn't close her eyes. Just keep them open. Look at, right at me.
I...
Her face shows she really doesn't want to do this. So its expression is... Her expression is exaggerated. Let's go.
I...
I'll punch as fast as I can, okay?
I...
Jabba jabba. Straight to... I yell out forcefully. Aw. Puff. I slowly put the knife in her open palm. Yet she's still saying that. Hey, I've already gave you the knife back. I'll take it away again if you hurt yourself. Just make sure you don't get hurt, alright?
Hi.
See you later then. Don't look back at her as I walk away. I'm getting tired of wandering around like this. I try to think where he might be. I can't figure it out. Honestly, I don't care about Sudahara anymore. It's probably alright to return to class right now. But I'll go whatever I want. Might as well go into the empty room. The problem is, this room is right next to the Drama Club. I'm peeping inside.
She's here, just as I thought.
As usual, she's sitting there alone in the corner, carving something. She was working real hard the first time I saw her. Then again, how did she get there?
I'm used to this already, but I'm still worried if she'll get hurt.
I might as well just watch her a little more. Yeah, watch her for a little while! And suddenly, she freezes. And then she puts a finger in her mouth. Hey, you! She turns around! Our eyes meet through the glass! I hear her going, as she runs away!
Idiot, panicking like that is dangerous.
So I go inside. And there she is! Sitting still, all curled up in the corner of the room. Hey, show me your hand. No reply.
Is she trying to play hide and seek with me?
I can see you. She looks around the room, finally pointing to herself. Yeah, right, here. Dash. And she starts running away again! She leaves the classroom this time.
You moron, you shouldn't be running around when you're hurt.
And so I chase after her.
Where did she go?
Now there's a teacher walking towards me!
Okazaki-ka, sonna tokoro de nani shiteru?
Oh dear. Yes, cause he sees me. My homeroom teacher asked me to find someone.
Jigyo chuu ni ka? Hontou ka dou ka, ato de tannin ni kiite oku zo.
Yeah, go ahead, it's the truth. He looks at me suspiciously, then walks past me. Behind him is a tiny person. I can see you. I grab her hand! Looking at me, she places her index finger into her mouth. I stay silent! She does too. Then, finally, the teacher turns the corner and disappears. She sighs. Alright then, we're going to the nurse's office. Why are you hiding? Hey, your hand is injured. Let's get to the nurse's office.
怪我してませんから.
Liar, your hand was bleeding earlier, wasn't it?
ちゃんと舐めました.
And that stopped the bleeding?
止まりました.
Really? Show me.
はい.
She showed me her index finger. As I take a look, a small trickle of blood begins to flow out. And suddenly she pulls her hand away, sucking the blood from her finger.
Hi.
She shows me her hand again, obviously trying to hide something. Sure enough, it stopped bleeding.
Why don't you try yelling, like, yeah, you do. Pew. And sure enough,
blood starts splurting from her finger.
Very nice. Good job.
And so she puts her finger back into her mouth again.
That's a deep cut, isn't it?
深かったとしても、あなたには関係ないと思います。
She says that with, while sucking blood for her, while sucking a finger like a kid.
Maybe.
Fuuko がそうしたいんです。放っておいてください。
That Fuuko you're talking about. Is that your name?
はい。伊吹フーコです。おかしいですか?
No, not really. It suits you. For a little girl like you.
そうですか。それでは。
She turns around and walks away.
Hurry up and go to nurse's office.
That bit my nails.
There are also things I like. It's just that she was doing something dangerous in front of me.
I guess I'll go back. I remembered something as I returned around.There should be a place in the old school building where I can take a nap. And that would be the first floor reference room.
Well, guess I'll head there to sleep. I mean, seriously.
This used to be the library, until about 3 years ago. I heard from the seniors that it became too small as the school expanded.The teachers requested that the library be transferred somewhere more spacious than another floor. As a result, this room became the reference room, where they store unfinished publications. There are a few students that come here because unpopular books end up being thrown away here, so it's always quiet.
You'll easily fall asleep here, since it's so peaceful.
Now open the door and peek inside.
Quiet as always.
I always come here to skip class and sleep during my second year. A desk and a bookshelf have been placed neatly in the corner of the room. I go inside and curl up in a corner by the windows. I rest my back, using the chair as a pillow, face ceiling as I close my eyes. I can hear the chime. It seems that class has ended. As the chime rings, I was accompanied by the sounds of a door opening. I hear a little voice.
いらっしゃいませ。お待たせしてしまいましたね。
I open my eyes. And there's a girl standing right next to me. Me?
はい。いらっしゃいませ。
Maybe I should be the one welcoming you.
今日はどうされましたか?
She's waiting for me to reply. She looks like a shop assistant.
Some hot coffee?
I place my order.
Hi.
She walks away energetically.
Is she serious?
I sit and wait for a while.
どうぞ。
She places the steaming cup of hot coffee in front of me.It even has a teacup salsa. So I drink it.
This is good.
ありがとうございます。
She's still looking at me. Is she waiting for me to order for something else?
A plate of rice omelets.
ありません。
Damn, there's no rice omelet.Well, that's not unusual since there isn't anything you can use for cooking.
Well, then, what else? Maybe... Then, how about a haircut? But leave the side buns alone.
何のことでし
ょう? I guess it's impossible to begin with, it would be...